It appears we seem to be having some technical difficulties already. Hi, can you hear me now? How about now?
Yeah.
All right, anyway, oh. Where did that thing go? It appears that this doesn't seem to be working. Let's just make this disappear altogether. And as they say, abracadabra, it disappears. Everybody, please help me welcome my lovely assistant, Grace! Moving on. As you can see here, I have three red sponge balls. I'm going to pick up these two, put them into the right hand. This one is going to go inside my back pocket. How many do I have in this hand?
Two.
Two?
One.
I'll try this again. I'm going to pick up these two, put them into the right hand. This one is going to go inside my back pocket. How many do I have in this hand?
Two!
All right, I'll start this over one last time. I'm going to pick up these two, put them into the right hand. This one is going to go inside my back pocket. How many do I have in this hand?
Three.
Two.
Once again, abracadabra. Now, for my next trick, I would like an assistant from the audience. Who can help me out here?
Yes, sir.
What's your name? Everybody, please give a round of applause for Mia. All right. Okay. I'm going to place this ball into the right hand. It's going to disappear and reappear right over here. Now this time, if you could hold your hand out for me, I'm going to place this ball into the right hand, and this one I'm gonna give to you. Close your hand tight. I have one, you have one?
Yep.
I'm gonna invisibly take mine, give it to you. Abracadabra, open. Now there's two. Thanks so much.
Thank you.
Okay, Grace, for my next trick, I really need a hand for my next trick. You just can't get good help these days. I'll just go and get it myself. Some of my favorite movies of all time are classic old gangster films. But what would a gangster be without his briefcase? The heat's on, see? And how many gangsters carry one of these? Yep, that's right. Oh, whoops. Sorry about that, folks. That wasn't in the script. I'll be right back. You know, I happen to be from Milwaukee, which is actually the bowling capital of the world. Gotcha. And speaking of movies, one of the most famous cartoon movie stars is none other than Mickey Mouse. In 1936, Mickey starred in an animated classic called Mickey Through the Mirror. I would like to reenact this cartoon for you right now. As you can see, anything can happen in the movies. Who doesn't love a good action flick? Some of the best scenes in action movies are the car chase scenes. I always thought it was funny how the drivers never paid any attention to the stop and go lights. It wouldn't even matter if they were completely messed up. Let me show you what I mean. Green! Red. Green. Yellow. Red. Green, yellow, and red. Oh. One last time. But this time, we're gonna start with yellow, red, and green. Yellow, red, and... All right, well, let's try this one last time, see if I can fix it. Yellow, red, and red.